Mrs. Kennedy has asked me to express her great appreciation for the hundreds of thousands of compassionate messages which she and her family have received from persons throughout the world. These expressions of sympathy have not only been a source of comfort to her, but have renewed her strength with a knowledge of how many Americans and people abroad share her pride in the President and all that he stood for.